I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to fix AirDrop not working on your Apple iPhone or iPad. AirDrop requires you to be both connected to a Wi-Fi network and have Bluetooth enabled. You can quickly check that you're connected to a Wi-Fi network by opening the Settings app, tapping Wi-Fi, and then tapping to connect to a Wi-Fi network if one's available and you're not connected already. Next, you can quickly check to see if Bluetooth is enabled by opening the Settings app, tapping Bluetooth, and then toggling Bluetooth on if it isn't turned on already. The next thing you'll want to check is your AirDrop receiving settings. These may currently be too restrictive and not allow for you to use AirDrop with the person you're trying to use it with. You can check your AirDrop receiving settings by opening the Settings app, tapping General, and then tapping AirDrop. At the top of this menu, you'll see a section where you can change your AirDrop receiving settings. You can choose Contacts Only or Everyone for 10 minutes. Tap to place a checkmark next to the option you want to switch to. The other thing that's important to keep in mind is that AirDrop won't work on your iPhone or iPad if your personal hotspot is enabled. You can turn your personal hotspot off by opening the Settings app, tapping Personal Hotspot, and then tapping to turn off Allow Others to Join. And there are a few other more simple things you can do to try and fix AirDrop not working. The easiest is to move your devices closer to each other, ideally within 30 feet. Next, make sure both devices are unlocked. And finally, restart both devices and try using AirDrop again. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.